Hey Ji, how are you? I hope you all are fine. So today in our maths class, we will learn something new, that is table of 3. Okay? In our previous class, we learned table of 1 and table of 2, correct? So today we will learn table of 3. Okay? And I request all of you to pay attention. Alright children? So let's begin. T A B L E, table O F of 3. Okay, table of 3. So as you can see here, this is number 3 and this is multiply. Okay, and this is number 1 and this is equals to and this is number 3. Alright, so let's start. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 1 to 12, 3 fives are 1, 5, 15, 3 six are 1, 8, 18, 3 sevens are 2, 1, 21, 3 eights are 2, 4, 24, 3 nines are 2, 7, 27, and 3 tens are 3 0 30. All right, now let's begin. Okay, let's start again. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 1 2 12, 3 fives are 1 5 15, 3 six are 1 8 18, 3 sevens are 2 1 21, 3 eights are 2, 4, 24, 3 nines are 2, 7, 27, and 3 tens are 3, 0, 30. Okay, now let's repeat again. Okay, for the last time, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 1, 2, 12. 3 fives are 1, 5, 15. 3 six are 1, 8, 18. 3 sevens are 2, 1, 21. 3 eights are 2, 4, 24. 3 nines are 2, 7, 27. And 3 tens are 3, 0, 30. Okay, so this is the table of 3 for you. This you have to write in your maths copy, okay? Maths homework copy. I'll send you the details. Till then, bye.